Let's create a single-letter text object. Shift D to duplicate. Select and Tab to edit the text. G and X to move on the X-axis. I'll create a background plane. R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X-axis. Let's extrude the text object. Right-click to convert to mesh. Control-A to reset all transforms. Let's set up the render scene and go to the top viewport. Select and G to move the mesh. Let's use I as in India to set a new keyframe. Let's just have 50 frames for the entire animation. On frame 50, let's set the location, X, and Y, back to 0 for each mesh. Please remember to press I on the location. The animation looks like this. Let's add another set of animation for the first four letters. On frame 1, we can increase the random rotation values to create interesting variations like this. That looks perfect, but the rotation values appear to be too high. Let's look at the final animation. Let's decrease the rotation values. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.